Shit. What the fuck am I supposed to tell Stolas?
Well, he seems to like you, sir. Maybe he would understand.
Okay, my dick is good, but it is not that good, Moxie.
Sir, I don't think we really have a choice.
So, what, you want me to just call him up and be like, hey, Stolas, so your daughter came by, took your book, and teleported off to who the fuck knows where, and we have no way of getting either of them back, okay? Okay, good talk. Bye. Wow, that actually went better than I thought.